Jack Draper is on the cusp of pulling off the impossible at the US Open. Jack Draper has revealed he is inspired and motivated by Emma Raducanu's shock US Open win as he seeks to write his own fairy tale in New York. His friend Raducanu claimed her first Grand Slam title here in 2021 without dropping a set. Now the British number one has reached his first major semifinal in similar style. He faces the huge challenge of facing world number one Jannik Sinner in the first match in the Arthur Ashe Stadium today. But Draper insisted he will take heart from recent British history in Flushing Meadows. "I think what Emma did was obviously incredibly inspiring," he said. "I've known her from a young age and to see what she did was incredible. I was very proud of her and very, very excited watching it. Obviously, we've watched Andy Murray winning the Grand Slam for Great Britain, but her winning, it was just really a fairy tale run. I definitely think as a competitor, it fueled my fire. I really wanted to achieve what she'd gone to do, winning a Grand Slam. I learned a lot from watching Emma's run and her win and how amazing she was. Obviously, it was unbelievable to see her do what she did. And I definitely took a lot of motivation and inspiration from it." Draper will now enter the world's top 20 before facing Australian Open winner Sinner, and then potentially the winner of the All-American semi between Taylor Fritz and Francis Tiafoe in the final. But the number 25 seed is the only man yet to drop a set, and his big serve has only been broken 3 times. He has needed only 9 hours and 14 minutes to win his 5 matches. "I've been really happy with the way I've come through the matches, not spending too much time on court," he said. "You know, I must be doing something, right? So I am just trying to keep on going, keep on trying to serve well, return well, and do all the things that make me tick. And if I keep on playing the way I am, there's no reason why I can't go even further."
Déjame llorar, déjame soñar contigo. Déjame sentir que soy tu señor, tu amigo. Déjame volar con el pensamiento a tu dulce nido. Te daré calor en la oscuridad si te falta abrigo. Te daré calor en la oscuridad si te falta abrigo. Qué bonito fuera si me quisieras tan solo un poco. Qué bonito fuera si me quisieras un poco más. Por esos ojazos, tu pelo suelto, tu piel morena, tu voz melodiosa, la más hermosa, qué guapa estás. Te envidian las flores, dan tus colores por tu cantar. Déjame sentir que soy tu señor, tu amigo. Déjame volar con el pensamiento a tu dulce nido.